A video of Nora Fatehi and choreographer Terence Lewis from the dance reality show Dance India Dance recently surfaced on social media. The video shows Terence allegedly touching Nora inappropriately. Right after the video went viral, many took to social media to slam Terence. However, Nora has broken her silence on the issue. She commented on Terence's latest Instagram post. In the pic, he can be seen carrying Nora in his arms. She wrote, "Thank you, Terence." In today's time of social media video morphing and Photoshop effects for meme purposes, I'm glad you have not let it bother you and you have remained poised and dignified. This too shall pass. You and Geeta ma'am have been so respectful with me and have made me feel so loved and accepted as a judge on the show. It's been a great life learning experience. Stay blessed. The caption of Terence's post read as, a Zen master and his disciples of monks were walking in the Himalayas back to their monastery. On their way to the monastery they had to cross the river Ganga flowing fully though less violently.